What's up, guys? Welcome back to 87 Gaming. It's War.
And I'm Feck.
And we're finally getting back into Salt and Sanctuary. I have missed this game.
I have missed this game, too. I'm so excited to be playing again.
Right. It's, you know, another variation of our favorite difficult style games.
Yep. Whenever you're scared and alone, remember that you are your own hero. Such great advice.
Mm-hmm.
Really good. I remember we were at Red Hall of Cages, and it was really, really mean.
I don't know what's over here. Yeah, it was really mean.
Isn't this the way to the next area?
Well, I know there's a way down from inside where I ran out of.
Okay.
So I have no idea what's over here.
So yeah, anyway, we had Red Hall of Cages last time. Now we're exploring. We might be going back to Red Hall of Cages.
Money.
Yeah?
That was weird.
And if you guys didn't see the Red Hall of Cages, that's in the description below. It's a pretty gnarly, brutal, really mean place.
Really mean.
By far the nastiest area we've gotten to in this game so far.
I know we didn't find the boss there yet, so we still gotta go back, but I wasn't sure if this was a secret or not. What is Judo Aquedo?
I don't know, man.
It looks like, ninja stuff.
Ninja stuff? I think we're seriously getting into, like, a new area.
Yeah, we should probably go back.
I think this is the other area. Remember when we talked to our bro, he was like, dude, Red Hall of Cages is fucking suicide, but this other way is even worse than Red Hall of Cages.
Dome of the Forgotten.
This seems fucking scary, bro.
So we should probably go back.
Oh, item?
File of Undersight?
I don't even want to fuck with any of that.
Yeah, let's go back.
Let's go back.
Yeah.
Alright, so OSHA has insisted that we climb down the ladder and don't jump down it.
Right, there's something about being a hazard.
So we'll just go ahead and climb. Sorry. If it's too long of a ladder, we'll fast forward the video.
Right.
Oh, look, we're already there. And then down more, right?
Down more.
I'm so brave.
So brave.
Yeah.
Much wow.
We're supposed to have harness, like fall protection equipment at this height. I don't know, man.
Alright. Looks like a switch we've already pulled.
How did we... What? Okay, so we've been here from a different direction?
I guess.
Oh, yeah, we came here from the other side.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we did. Oh, that's Faya.
Yeah, so we need to go...
this guy's a jerk, but we can kill him. Oh, shit, there's beasties. The little guys that appear from nowhere.
Yeah, the invisible dudes.
Ah, man, I forgot about those guys.
Okay. I'm gonna bless my weapon here.
I'm gonna light dudes on fire and lightning bolt. Ouch.
Ouch.
Oh, cool. I'm glad that really that worked out great.
That did work out great.
Oof.
All right, so we need to go down somehow, I believe.
I need a flask.
Okay.
I'm using it. I'm good.
All right.
More Contra things?
Yep. Okay.
I'm coming to you. Yes! The magic of co-op.
Ink.
Oh, you are so cool. Oh, shit.
I'm sure I'm not.
Oh, there's a dude right there. There's two dudes right there.
Oop.
I lit one of them on fire.
We got the other.
He doesn't seem to care that he's on fire. He's just like, whatever, I'm gonna keep throwing stuff.
Yeah, fuck it!
YOLO. He's supposed to die, man.
Give me that lock of hair.
These spinning wheels look very familiar. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, they do.
Oh, that's not what I meant to do. God damn it, man.
Oh, he was stunned and I didn't hit the circle button.
I pressed the wrong button and healed myself. It was a waste. But then I ended up getting punched in the face and the heal recovered me. So it wasn't a waste.
All right, so we ran through there as well, right? This item's gone.
We must have been. Yeah, we fought this guy. I remember fighting this guy.
Yeah.
Okay. Man, we need to watch more of our own videos.
Well, we weren't here on video. We were kind of exploring, I think.
Oh, okay.
Trying to figure out where to even go next.
Yeah, okay, maybe that's the case.
All right, so then we need to run down here.
Go. Oh, yeah, these guys are jerks.
They're so mean. Ouch.
Oh, sorry, bro. Kinda.
Ouch again. Oh, shit. Coming back to heal.
Okay. I got the jerk that was flying around.
Nice.
He gives a lot of money. This guy. Okay. How about you eat a fireball, sir?
Roll.
That's pretty much what he said.
Right.
He said blah, blah, blah.
Right, yeah. We got that item over there.
Okay.
So then we head down.
Okay.
And down some more.
No.
Oh, this way's down some more. Oh, no, it's not.
I'm glad you understood what I was saying, though.
Yeah.
Oh, we got skeletons coming through the floor.
Oh, I fucking hate those things.
Yeah. Those little skull, floating skull guys.
Okay. Damn, fuck.
Okay, I got big dude.
All right.
Floating skull guy needs to die, but the other two are gone, I think.
I hate when they're stuck in the wall like that.
Yeah, it's really annoying.
All right, well, I guess we'll just go around and see if he comes back.
Okay, let's see.
There he is.
No, that would be him.
All right.
Of course he hit me. Okay, there's a fire trap there. We need to hurry.
Yep.
Okay.
Okay.
This looks like new territory. None of this looks familiar.
Whoa.
Of course I say that all the time. Are you okay?
Yeah. Good.
Oh, you got dudes coming for you.
Yeah, yeah.
I helped.
Yes.
That was awesome.
That was awesome. Good job.
I'm gonna drink some of my blue juice.
Should be a lizard down here somewhere. I saw him run down here.
A lizard?
One of those invisible dudes. Oh, eyeball.
I just killed a lizard with my lightning, bro.
Oh, okay, cool.
Okay, I'm gonna jump over. Going for the eyeball.
Almost got him with arrows.
Yeah, you're putting in mad damage.
Alright.
He's
cool.
Down. The arrows are a combo system like melee, right?
Yeah.
Like the more arrows you do in a row, the more damage.
Exactly.
Oh,
ouch.
Shit. What
that
a
hurts. Yeah.
I gotta stop fucking hitting R1 when I have my healing potion equipped and I wanna do this instead.
Yeah, I'm almost out of potions already.
Damn it.
Flyers rack. Fair's rack.
Can I get a mend, bro?
That'd
be glorious.
Yeah. That you can.
And I'm gonna go up here. Bonk. Aww. Whatever.
Whatever.
We've been here.
Alright. Whoa.
Wow.
Oh no, that guy followed me. Take us out of here. Right.
Yeah. Good call. Okay. Dude, what the fuck is going on right now? Where are we?
Kran's Pass.
Sanctuary!
Yes, indeed. Oh, wow, he's still here?
Why? Oh, dude, the Sanctuary guy's fighting him.
Oh, that's so cool.
What
chased
the
him off.
Fuck, that was the coolest shit ever.
Nice. Fuck
wow.
Yeah.
That was awesome. Okay, good. We need potions.
Yes, indeed.
Yeah, so stumbled across this place at one point. I don't know how we got here. Or where we go from here. Do you think we go right or keep going down?
I'm guessing since it's Kran's Pass, it's a new area to the right. We should probably keep going down.
Okay. So we didn't go towards the boss, apparently.
Right.
That was really cool how that dude fought that guy.
Yeah, that was really cool.
Fuck, that's awesome. That guy chased you for days, bro.
Yeah, like two screens over.
Okay, so how do we make this jump?
I don't know, man. It seems...
Oh, that's probably not how you do it.
All right, well, here we go. Mend.
Cool. Thanks, bro.
I just heal our broken feet real quick. Purple smoke.
Gotta keep going down even more.
Okay.
This is interesting about that purple smoke.
Oh, all right. We got a lot of stuff in there now.
Yes, we do.
All right.
I'm on a ladder, apparently. I don't want to be on a ladder. I'm gonna die.
Oh, no.
I'm trying really hard not to die. Okay. This guy gives wines. I got a lily red wine as my heal item now.
Right, yeah.
They're like the merchant covenant or something.
That's what it looks like.
Yeah. He's even made of gold. Wow, is this guy still alive? Really?
He's
fucking die.
So much health.
Dude, I don't know if this is the right way to go, because that... Dude, I got really fucking close to dead just now. Like, two hits and almost dead.
We're also grossly underprepared.
Are we?
I mean, we haven't played this game in, like... Well, since the last video.
Well, yeah, but I mean, regardless of that, I'm just talking about raw damage, you know?
I see what you mean.
So is this somewhere we've been?
We've never been here, I think.
Isn't this just going to take us back to where we just were?
Oh, yeah, it sure is.
So then we could go up, but I'm pretty sure we've been up there before.
Yeah, so we need to go down and left.
Yeah.
I wonder if we can get to that.
I
think that's where we came out of when we went all the way up and around.
You think so?
Yeah, I think so. So this is new.
This is going to take us all the way up to the top of Red Hall of Cages and that fucking chain I made you jump down and kill yourself on.
Oh, yeah.
That's where it's going to take us. Oh, that was it.
Oh, that was that one.
Whoa. Okay.
Oh, that's all the way through. Wow. We're going way up.
Where the fuck are we now?
Storm of Castles. Castle of Storms.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure. We'll go double check.
Oh, yeah. This is that one entrance with this really mean guy right here.
Yeah.
Is where I told you to jump down.
Yeah, yeah. There's a lot of places that look like it on the way.
Yeah. Wow. That's a whole lot of elevator ride.
Right. All right, so let's head on back.
Yeah, we just gotta wait a minute here.
Yeah.
Wow, there's probably a lot of secrets on that elevator. I'm willing to bet that's secrets. We're gonna have to come back and do some exploring. Oh, what?
Uh-huh.
Locked door, huh?
Is this on the other side of that one guy? Oh, I don't know. I have no idea.
I have no idea either.
I guess maybe we'll wrap around, yeah, from the bottom.
Enemies. Shoot the fire. Shoot the lightning. Oh, not quite. Now I'm shooting lightning.
Okay, cool.
Oh, okay, he's dead.
I like it. Another switch.
Another area we can't go to.
Wow, okay.
This might be a pretty big area.
Seems that way.
Oh, and this guy looks like he's just asking for a fireball.
Seems that way.
Neat.
Light vessel.
Neat.
Safe
path for now, or what?
Let's, I can't see down there. Yeah, safe path.
Yeah, I mean...
Looks like there's something, but...
Oh.
Oh, that's cool.
I'm pretty awesome. I don't think you can get up the other one. Oh, yeah, you can with the wall jump.
Right.
No, sick.
Flame orbiters.
Oh, that's happening right now.
That sounds like the thing from Dark Souls with the white orbs that follow
you
around.
Yeah, it's like options from Gradius.
Option.
Option. That's gotta be what that is. I'm trying it right now.
Yeah!
That's just badass.
That's cool. All right,
I wonder how long that lasts.
Down or right?
Right, I guess. Ooh,
oh,
yes, that's a
good thing. That means there's a boss.
There has to be, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, wait, maybe fill two over here. Oh, nice, and it's fucking... I got my page of light for it, too. That's cool.
Sick.
Come on, boss, where are you? I want to fight.
Oh.
Where are you? Oh, you're just... Oh, these guys again. Oop,
I
want to
see how
it.
This works.
Wow, that's a lot of damage.
That's a lot of fucking damage. And it doesn't seem to cost that much, mana.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, that looks like
a
boss
candle.
Candle.
Yeah, let me heal up here.
Okay, you ready to throw down, bro?
I need my blessed. I got divine here. I need to put those next to each other. Let's do it!
Okay. Oh, shit. This thing we're standing on is breaking right now. We need to jump.
Yep.
Oh, wow. Is that like a frame rate issue?
Oh.
Oh, shit. I fell.
Ouch.
Okay. Ouch. I have a feeling lightning is going to be... Oh, I need to get higher, I guess. How do we... We got to climb back up.
Okay.
This is a platforming boss, bro.
Oh, I see. All right. Well, I can't,
Oh, I can't even hit him with lightning. All the way up here. Oh, I think I did a lot of damage, though.
Oh, I just got knocked off.
That's probably not good.
That sucks.
Oh, and I'm dead. Wow.
Fucking cool.
Fucking sick.
Okay, so I'm gonna bless my weapon before we get in, since that thing breaks.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
I'm gonna actually be careful, it doesn't all break. We can wait right here. Oh, I guess I'm fucked. Tree of Men. Oh, shit. Okay, I'm dead.
Oh, wow.
Yep. We're gonna have to be more careful with that jump.
You're
up. Oh, you just revived me? Oh, shit, I'm dying so bad. Oh my god, I'm dead anyway.
Oh, there I go.
Wow.
Man, maybe we should have spent our souls before we came in. Oh, fuck, that didn't help.
No, we both have to basically just jump.
Right. Okay.
Okay, made it.
Alright.
Oh, that's a long fall. And he will kick you when you're down.
Yep.
Yes. He will. Oh, shit. Okay, eat lightning damage, you son of a bitch.
Ooh.
Oh shit, I need help.
Oh,
hella bad. Okay.
Me too. Okay.
Oh shit, that fire is no joke. Okay.
Alright, I got another one.
I'm just doing what I can here. Oh shit.
Coming to you.
Oh, no. That fire. I'm down.
I got you.
Shit.
Ow!
You didn't get it all. Oh yeah, you did. I'm still here. Okay. I'm healing.
I'm healing too.
Oh, that fucking bat is attacking me. God damn it.
Okay.
No, I don't even want to fuck with you, bat. Lightning, go. Lightning, go some more. Oh, no.
Okay. Going up.
Ouch.
Healing.
Ah, shit.
Where the fuck are the alive ones? I can't find them.
I don't know, man.
Oh, shit.
I think I can hit these ones. Yeah. Right. Oh, here we go. Yes. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. He just knocked me off the map.
Shit.
I'm done.
Oh, okay.
Oh, shit.
You're up.
Oh, I am? Where am I? Okay, I see. Thank you. Nice revive.
Yep.
We're not seeming to be doing any damage anymore, man. We gotta figure this out.
Yeah.
There's something we're not doing right.
Fuck. Okay. What are we doing wrong?
I don't know. I'm eating fire right now. That's probably wrong.
Ooh.
Can we hit the thing on his head?
I'm down.
Oh, shit. I can't revive you, man.
We probably do have to hit the thing on his head.
Okay, let's see if I can just stay calm. Oh, he Ooh. Just punches you if you do that, apparently. Okay. More punches, I guess. Okay, I got this.
You got this.
I'm gonna figure this out. Oh, shit. Ouch.
Watch out for the fire.
Yeah, apparently.
Ow.
Fucking ouch. Okay. I'm gonna throw this up. Oh. And then I'm gonna...
You need a chance to cast it. I keep getting punched.
Okay.
Wow, this is a tough battle.
This is a tough battle. Okay. I got it this time. Come on. Dodge that shit.
Nice.
Starting to learn the patterns. Oh, shit.
Except for that.
Yeah, I hit him in the face, but I don't have any idea how we're supposed to hit him regularly. Oh my god, I'm still alive somehow.
What about,
lightning.
The other lightning.
Yeah, I gotta switch my spells, that's what I gotta do.
Yeah, and I gotta get up there and just aim with the bow and just keep a good solid rock on him.
Yeah.
All of them are on. Oh. I guess there's a pattern there.
Oh. Yeah. Okay.
So that's what we gotta do. We can do it. We got this.
All this fire flying at us, man.
Dude, I know.
This is definitely a lot harder boss than most of the bosses so far.
Yeah, I gotta move my spells around too.
We will catch up with you guys in a second.
Yep.
We're gonna do it this time!
Here we go!
Let's go. Yeah, just jump up right away.
Perfect.
That's all you gotta do. Alright, we got some shit for you this time, Tree of Men.
Yep. Fuck. Ouch.
Oh. I'm gonna go to the other side here.
Okay.
Also healing up, because I am hurt.
I am, letting them have it with the arrows right now.
I keep getting interrupted on my ass. It kinda sucks. Oh, shit. Shit. Double shit.
You okay?
I might be okay. I'm dead.
Oh, shit. Okay, I got you.
Fuck, man. Platforming is real.
Sure is.
Okay, I'm back. You gotta move.
Yep. Ouch, 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 ouch.
Oh my god, no. That's just so shitty.
Okay, I got you. Oh, fuck me.
Ugh. I know, right? You get in this fucking infinite loop.
Oh, sorry.
It's okay. I'll take it. Okay.
Alright. Getting back into position. Stop dying.
I'm trying. Okay, cool. I'm up here with you.
Alright, I'm gonna... Shit. I'm gonna jump to the other side.
Shit. I need to heal. Or I'm gonna die. Okay, cool. Oh, get fucking... Yeah! Okay. Cool. I think I got this working for me now.
Sick. Ouch. Oh no. Alright, I'm okay.
Shit. Did not mean to fall down there. Where am I? Oh shit.
Okay.
Shit.
Wait a sec.
Fuck, I'm so bad.
Oh, thank you. Alright, ate all my stamina. You can't die anymore.
I won't die anymore, probably.
Oh, fuck.
The things are poisoning us.
Yep. Shit. Alright, I'm down.
Fuck. Alright, I'm gonna make you proud, dude.
You better.
I'm gonna make this happen. Right now.
Well, that was on a really good kill streak until I had to revive you 3 times.
I'm sorry, man. You chose to be the reviver.
That doesn't mean just get yourself killed.
Well, that's true, and my bad. I need to get out of here. Oh, shit, he just breathes fucking fire at
me? Oh, wow, that's a new move.
Oh, shit.
You got this, bro. I believe in you.
I'm gonna do it right now. I'm doing it. Oh, that's probably gonna be fiery. I don't know which... Oh, that's not even fair.
You're doing good for a sec.
They both go at the same time. Oh, fuck you, man.
Oh, nice. You're still charging.
Cool.
You took some damage, but you need to get out of there. There okay. You
go. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. I'm hurting myself.
Don't do that.
Okay. I'm going to be okay. It's going to be okay. Just let me...
You're so close.
I'm gonna finish this battle. I'm gonna do it. I'm getting away.
Yeah, I gotta get away from that fire breath.
Oh, shit. Oh, it even hits you down here?
Oh, man.
What the fuck? Why?
Heal up.
I'm trying. Alright, you piece of shit. Sick of your shit!
Yes! One more!
Oh, come on!
Yeah! Fuck yeah.
Holy fuck, what a boss. Wow. Oh, hey, get off my dick. Oh my god. I don't want to die. Did they leave? No.
Nope. You got him.
I don't even know. I'm just trying to heal. I couldn't see my items because of the shit on screen.
Fucking hate that.
Oh my god.
Yay, my salt.
Where's the other one? Come here, you fucking jerk.
You jerk.
Okay. We did it, boys. Man. What was that called? The Tree of Men?
The Tree of Men. Something like that. Tree of Man. Tree of Men. Tree
Holy
of Might. I don't know.
Shit. All right, well, that was fun.
That was fun.
That was a gruelingly difficult boss. It's got, I think what, now that we know the patterns, like, we could go back and make it look a lot easier.
As long as you stop dying.
Right. No, I know. But, you know, it's kind of like, I think it's more manageable than we made it look. Then I made it look. But it was really fun. It was definitely a good challenge. Shit, man. I guess we'll have to find out where we end up next. We got a lot more Red Hall of Cages to explore.
Right, yeah. So if you guys want to check that out, make sure you hit subscribe so you can see the next one as soon as it pops up.
Absolutely. Hit that like button if you had fun. Good game, everybody.
Good game.